A lifeboat that can't capsize is ready to demonstrate its abilities. Radar, radio, and other gear equip the boat for search and rescue. This is the boat's special stabilizer. Designer Richard Oakley's aboard. A crane is ready to turn the boat over, and the demonstration begins. When the boat heels well over, her ballast of nearly 3 tons of water pours into what they call a righting tank. Thus, with a new center of gravity, she'll be able to right herself again and quickly. It works beautifully. This new craft automatically eliminates 90% of danger in rescue work. A second demonstration proves that the first one was no fluke. It looks like a safer summer afloat with a boat like this to come to the aid of other vessels in distress. Bon voyage!